Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hyrule Warriors on the Wii U, of course.
Hi.
Warriors.
We are the Warriors.
You are not.
Aww.
Wii U, get it? Okay, well, let's start this bad boy up. I'm Ganon.
Yeah, so today we're starting Ganon's story. He's going to be Ganon. Did you not want to look at different costumes?
You didn't say anything about different costumes.
I thought I did. Press X. There's only, I think, two for now.
Oh, well, I hit start.
That was start X.
That's a sideways X.
It is. So you got the standard one from this game, Ocarina of Time, and Twilight Princess.
Maybe not.
I just want to give you some options.
Twilight Princess or standard?
I don't care.
He just looks so hardcore.
I know, he's Super Saiyan 4.
Yeah, I'll just do that.
Okay.
I like Twilight Princess the best.
Okay, speaking of Twilight Princess, where is it?
That's so stupid.
I have to kill 4,000 enemies to unlock those. Let's do it. I'm gonna be OP as bitch.
Link and his friends defeated Sia and her legions, returning peace to Hyrule. But that peace would be short-lived.
Or so they thought.
At the moment when Link drew the Master Sword from its pedestal, he had inadvertently broken the seal on the last Spirit Fragment's prison, setting it free to unite with the others. His spirit made whole, Ganondorf was reborn. His first act was to return to Gerudo Desert, the center of his power in Hyrule. Once there, he summoned the spirits of Zant and Ghirahim from their imprisonment to serve him.
And Twilight Binda.
Ganondorf would hold the complete Triforce in his hands and wield its full power. Knowing his enemies were approaching, he built a stronghold in Gerudo Desert for the coming battles. With Zant and Ghirahim at his side, Ganondorf was poised to conquer Hyrule. The future was bleak for the forces of light.
Good thing we're on the evil side this time.
Duh.
It looks different and funny when he's not actually him. I don't think Ghirahim was actually ever under Ganon's control or whatever.
No. I don't think Ganon was in Skyward.
He wasn't.
As far as I got, at least.
I beat it. He wasn't
so
in
it. So why do you have that question?
I don't know. Oh, don't worry. I'll just kill everything. Being level 20 with a 300-something weapon. Stronger than the Master Sword!
Sorry, I'm only level 1.
Don't forget, you gotta get both heart piece container things in this level. Just see a random Ganon go by my screen.
Oh yeah, I can do that thing now.
Oh yeah, that thing.
This thing.
Yeah, because you have a second bar, just like I do. So they want us to take the green flashy keeps, but see the yellow ones on the map?
Okay.
If we take those, or actually if we just open those, whoever's inside will join us and be on our team. So it's just reinforcements and shiz. For whatever reason, Ganon looks really fast for like being this huge dude.
How did that happen?
I don't know. I wasn't paying attention.
I was doing a combo and then I just stopped to hit that dude's weak point or whatever.
Oh, I don't know. Magic. The darkness of magic. Ow, you dickbag.
Oh yeah, look at all these health bars.
Sorry, what? I don't see any health bars. They just died too quickly for me.
Material.
Material.
I got a material. Montreal.
Yeah.
Okay, so I'm still not positive.
So our main objective is to get the green keeps that are flashing in the bottom left, but we actually can't get in there right now because they're blocked off because we have to take these keeps first.
Okay.
Which is what we are working on. I think...
Dang, that was a double whammy.
No, it's not in this one. It's a different time we're in here where there's a chest in this room.
So the skeletons are mine, yes.
I think so.
Correct. South Desert Keep. Okay. So I can't tell if that's a super south one or this blinking white one.
The white ones are what we're trying to get now.
Okay, I got you.
And if you want to go to the yellow one, we can get some people out of there. Which is what I'm going to do while you take the keep.
Oh. Wow, I hit him twice and got him in his weak point gauge.
Yeah. And now, whoever was in this little prison over here is now our friends.
Dark Knight, yay.
Yep, they are now on our team. Silly little enemies, you can't kill me, I'm a beast. Haven't you taken this keep yet?
No.
I got it.
My weapons are about, what is it, almost four times weaker than yours?
Like 220, something like that, it's 280, maybe.
Mine's 80 and yours is...
like 360. So, yeah. I can just walk in and be like, what up?
Ooh. Well, I can throw a giant bomb. Can you throw a giant bomb?
I can shoot giant cannonballs.
Does not count. Check it out.
Let me find some brown pots and I'll let you know about that. Hello, little enemies. Oh, come on, that was completely powered up, you little bitch.
Yeah, we killed one.
Hey, gold scotula in the top of the map.
And it's timed, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't think we're even allowed up there yet, so... Maybe we are. You just keep doing your thing.
Alrighty.
I'm gonna try to get the thing.
Yay!
Yep, I discovered a prison. Not looking at it, though. I have to remember where this freaking thing is first.
You know, I feel like Ganondorf is really powerful for being level 1. Or 4, I guess.
Yeah. I hear it. But so far, every door that I've looked at is closed, so...
Ooh.
Oh, I see it.
Did you get it?
Yep.
Yay.
Just had to go across the entire friggin' map to get it.
Yay.
Can't take that way. How do I get out of here again?
That way.
Have to remember how I got in to get out.
Ain't that the truth?
Ah!
Stupid eyeballs.
Ain't that how the cookie crumbles?
I can't believe you beat this game like however many times and didn't know you could beat them with your bombs.
I beat it twice.
I'm like, yeah, just throw your bomb. You're like, what?
I've told you before, I don't pay attention to the weaknesses. I found a yellow pot that's no use to us.
Kinda confused where the lightning comes into play here.
Darkness power? Power of darkness? Power of Dankness.
Bam. Dang, that reverse warlock punch really sacked his nuts in.
Goodbye, nuts.
Hey, weapon, yay.
A weapon.
Such weaklings.
Okay, jeez. I saved all the prisoners.
I'm not gonna lie, Ganon is pretty, like, strong.
Yeah, he's pretty BS.
Huh? Oh, there he is. Where's he going? Okay, it wasn't him, it was just me. So, should I go up to you?
I don't know. I'm finding a couple health bars for now.
I wanna help.
Like, I don't really pay attention to the lore or, like, what they're talking about anymore. I'm just here to kill. Shadow's approaching. Don't know why I gave him that voice.
Because he's a lizard?
Sure. This keep right here opened up next to us. Hey, there's like three enemies in here, literally. Okay, maybe. Okay, I got five. How am I supposed to use my darkness circle when there's only five enemies? For a second, I thought that was an enemy, and it was you.
Yeah, I would be a pretty hard enemy to fight, just because I'm big.
No, not really.
Dude, I'm a redhead.
Oh, okay.
It makes me angry.
I kind of wish they had a PvP mode in this game. Or, like, you get one head keep, and I get a head keep as well. And whoever takes the other's main keep wins.
I don't know why that makes me think of... can't even remember the name of it. It's the one with Eddie Riggs.
No idea.
Jack Black. Ozzy Osbourne's the Guardian of Magic.
Oh. That one. Game. Brutal Legend.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought there was PvP in that.
Yeah, kind of like that. So, King Dodongo. He's bottom right.
Okay. Awesome music.
Make sure to get your bob bombs out.
I've been using them on the eyeball statues.
I haven't seen any eyeball statues yet.
Yeah, it's because I've been killing all of them. Isn't that weird how that works?
You dick.
I summoned you. So, you're a dick. At least I have one.
Gross. So, spoilers, this isn't the final boss of this area.
Did we both do it?
No.
Oh.
Just you.
Darn right. Oh my gosh, it's almost dead.
Yeah. I'm just gonna do this. Oh yeah, I did mine at the same time as you. He's dead now.
Hot sauce. Poor guy. Didn't even get a chance.
You only dropped a weapon?
I think so.
Damn. So those blinky things at the top right are what we're supposed to be getting, but of course we need to go get the heart piece thing, so take every keep, do everything, you know.
Can I not go up there?
No, it has to have a little lock on thing.
0 out of 10.
0 out of 10, would play again.
I'm not gonna lie, I'd probably play it again. Ooh, tasty. Where's the key boss? There he is.
Right there. No chest? God damn it. God dang it, Bobber.
This guy kills health, these stupid health bar guys in like a 3-hit combo.
And you're only level 4 with the level 80 or power 80 weapon.
Level 5? Thank you very much.
Now you're level 5. Pretty sure there's got to be a thing in here. Something for you. And then the other one, I have no idea, because we've taken every freaking keep. What the fuck? Look for rocks. Oh,
Yeah.
I guess it just took a second.
Yay!
That's not the way I want to run. I want to run this way.
I'm gonna open it.
Twilight Minute has defeated 1,000 enemies. You're only like 20 behind me. How?
Ganon's just a powerhouse, I guess.
I'm 15. I'm 15 levels higher than you, and my weapon is in the 300s.
It took me like 4 body parts to become a person again, so you can suck my dong.
I'm looking for a rock around here because I think there's one around here.
Oh, well, I don't want to do that. That doesn't sound fun.
But if it...
Oh, here's a rock. Nope. Never mind.
But if...
Oh, here's another one.
If it has a chest in it...
No, nope. Look at this rock. It's just so... stoic and earthy and...
The rock I'm thinking of might be in... towards the enemy, so head up there. If you see a rock that you can bomb, then bomb it. Not just any rock.
Hey, material. You know, I'm surprised these moblins aren't on my team. I feel like they would.
Oh, I completely forgot who was on our team. I just kill anything. Don't know where you're going.
There you are.
There's 2 Aralfoses in here, fighting Ghirahim.
I like the evil guys. You know why? Their teammates don't cry like little bitches.
Please, Ganondorf, help me! I sprained my ankle! Holy shit.
Yay.
Mine. Hey, look! Here's a guy! And I bombed him. Mine. Magic full. Yes. Yeah, look for rocks in this little hallway area.
Gosh dang. So, this is kind of a weird thing, but when are they gonna do the Wii U Legend of Zelda?
No idea.
Huh.
Check the other hallway before we go into that main room.
Okay.
The one to the right.
Because I'm not going to lie, I can't remember what it was. I saw the gameplay for it forever ago.
Yeah.
Like, fights a spider.
Yeah.
And then I heard more about it, like, it's going to be Legend of Zelda, but, like, Skyrim?
They haven't, like, spoiled or released any info about the actual game.
But the only thing that I didn't like about it is that he kind of looked really feminine.
Yeah, he has longer hair that, like, goes down to his chin, I guess.
No, that's fine, but he just looked really slender.
Yeah.
And feminine.
There's no rock up here, I was just waiting for you.
I'll show you a rock, baby. Hey, rock. What'd I tell you?
As far as I know,
yeah,
Nintendo just straight up said, we're not gonna have the game this year, and that's about it. And I think they showed gameplay about it. But it wasn't much. So, basically, don't expect anything for now. $20 says when it comes out, people are going to hate it for a year, no matter what it is. And then after that, they'll love it.
Well, I don't know. If Link doesn't look as feminine. Magic full.
So, which of the bosses do you like more? Goma or Manhandla?
Goma.
Okay, well then take your pick because we have to kill both at the same time.
Oh, I thought you meant like which ones were cooler.
No, which one would you rather fight? Also, the thing wasn't in there?
Oh, okay. I was wondering why my dark bar wasn't filling up. I have to use strong attacks.
Yeah. So, the thing wasn't in there?
No.
Shit. Look for rocks. It's Goma! Don't bother on moving. Or maybe attack a little bit. There it is.
Aww. I just did spins and such.
Yeah.
Oh, he should be really easy for you because you've got the AoEs.
Yeah. So I'll take Mr. Handler. Also, don't kill them, or at least one of them, because we have to find the freaking thing. So, kill one of them, and then find the thing. Because if they rendezvous, I think we lose. Goma's on the right, and Manhandler's in the middle.
Boss on the top?
Yeah.
Alright.
But they're actively trying to get to the other one, which I don't know what happens when they do, because I've never had that thing. Defeat the giant bosses before they rendezvous!
Oh. Rock, I don't see a rock. Are you sure the manhandler?
I'm already on manhandler.
Oh, I was wondering why the little health bar popped up.
Yeah.
Goma.
Distract Goma, yeah.
I need a bow, right?
Yeah.
Ah! What was that?
Goma has teamed up with Manhandler. Are defending one another. Okay. So don't kill Goma.
So I hit her when her eyes blue, right?
Yeah, after it fires. Damn it. I need my potion now.
Ooh, owie. Oh, that sucks. I was late. Ow. Falling on me hurt.
Stupid man, let me get your weak point
first
thing.
First warlock punch, I almost got it, dang it.
Damn it, handler. One hit for the weak point gauge on the second or third try, because handler's a bitch.
Weak gauge is gone on Goma. There it is.
Don't kill him. Please do not kill him.
Oh, gosh.
Do not kill him.
Wow.
Don't kill him.
Holy ballsack.
We need to find that thing. And I just killed Manhandler, so if we kill both of them, game over. Yeah, but
game over in a good way.
Yeah.
I don't know what to look for.
Just a rock. Exploding.
I don't know where to look for it.
Neither do I.
Our minions can't kill him, right?
They shouldn't be able to. It might actually be possible. Words. Might be possible.
I don't see.
I see a rock in a little cave over here. And it had literally nothing in it. Like, there's just a little cave. Such epic music for looking for a fucking rock.
For the rock.
Looking for the rock.
Manhandler is the first boss in Skyward Sword, right? Did I ask that already?
I think you did, and Manhandler is in Twilight Princess. I do believe.
I thought Manhandler was the guy that you kill in the first temple.
Oh, wow, there's a fucking rock that blends in so well back here. Never mind, Rego chest. First boss in Skyward Sword.
There's a plant that you needed to kill with the boomerang.
No, that's Twilight Princess. Come to me. Come to me.
Yeah, what am I thinking? Yeah.
Come to me.
Yes, Skyward Sword, not.
I can't think of the first boss from Skyward Sword, but I know it's not Manhandler.
Yeah.
Right there.
My bad.
Yeah, it is.
Well, no, like, I got the games mixed up, not the whatevers.
Yeah.
I'm like, give me whatever in this puny chest. perfect somebody's heart.
Ah.
Tasty.
Okay, let's go finish off.
I want to kill it.
Go for it.
Use my magic, please.
Go for it, because I have mine too, and I'm not going to use it.
Yes.
So I'll just destruct him.
Get over here, Gohan.
Yeah, I think he lost a little bit of health.
Get over here, Gohan.
You can just R and A, and he'll probably be dead. Oh, he's not dead.
What happened?
You killed him. And I'm still doing my thing. Oh, you missed it.
We win.
Can you please stop?
Now this is the power of a good.
Of a good.
Ganondorf reminds me of my lord demise. May his reign never cease. This resistance was pitiful, but oh well. Not every battle can be one worth retelling.
Yes, it can.
I don't know why that this song doesn't go well with winning.
Winning, yeah.
It's too somber. Oh well, we won. Suck it!
Yeah! We're never gonna get to a million.
Yay!
88, 104, 112, 112. Got some stuff.
Yay.
And...
shing!
We got a foot. Sparkle.
Oh yeah, I guess.
Yay, feet. Next time on Howard Warriors, we go back to the Valley of Seers for the third fucking time.
And remember... if you guys like the video, subscribe or like the video, because that's what you do to save people.
To save people?
Yeah.
Goodbye.
Bye.